treating the goats to a special lunch at the Rylee Ranch.